Today, July 29th, 2020, our beloved Father George Livanos celebrates 31 years of ministry to this All Saints community. They have been years of sacrifice, years of leadership, years of blending as one family in Christ. Each and every one of you has moments and memories with Father over these three decades. Memories that will make you laugh, memories that will make you cry. There are even memories that will remind you how far this parish has come and its growing pains. Over his 31 years of sacrificial love to you and your families, Father has conducted 349 baptisms and chrismations, 187 weddings, and 238 funerals. And these are only those that took place within these sacred walls. Father has stood by you as your children and grandchildren were born. He has held your hand as your loved ones have passed to their eternal rest. He has heard your most intimate confessions. He has communed the sick, visited those homebound, and ministered to the needy more times than anyone could ever keep count. All these things he has done, not because it's his job, but because he embraced the calling from our Lord to minister to his people, and most specifically, the people of Canonsburg. Have there been challenges? Absolutely. Have there been moments of disagreement and even anger towards one another? No doubt. But we're human beings. And as Orthodox Christians, we look beyond these moments, beyond those challenges, and see the opportunities that were brought on by these situations. Opportunities of growth, opportunities for genuine forgiveness of one another. Christ was and is present, even in these moments of human weakness. Today, we honor this true servant of Christ. We very much wish the circumstances were different, and we could celebrate all together and be embraced by our spiritual Father. I mean, who doesn't miss his hugs? Nevertheless, God has a different plan for us right now. And although we are separated from his presence, Father's love and his blessings transcend even our physical boundaries. Father George, your spiritual children love you. We stand by you. We stand with you as you have done so for all of us these 31 years. We appreciate you and your loving family who have sacrificed alongside you. We wish all of you strength to endure these trying times, patience with us and one another, and ultimately healing of both body and soul. God has a plan. It may not be our plan, but as we say in the Lord's Prayer, thy will be done. Father George, Presbytera Dianthi, beloved Livanakia, happy anniversary. We yearn the day that you are with us once again within the sacred walls of our All Saints Parish. God grant you many more years of service to this incredible flock and these incredible people of Canonsburg. Axios, you are truly worthy. We love you.